Okay, so the first step is to draw around your template onto a piece of felt, just like I've done here. And then what we're going to do is we're going to cut out the shape